Many times a way to say that, just if I'm back in the chair, if I'm sitting like I'm sitting, like I'm sitting in the chair, I can do it a whole lot easier. I think, I don't know.
I might make you do it at the end, just so I can see what it looks like.
Yeah, I can pretty much do this myself.
Okay, can I see, so just, can we use it all the person?
No.
Okay, you feel how, you are leaning back pretty hard in that chair right now.
Yep.
I want you to look up like you're looking at something, someone interesting in that counter, and then try to feel your front of your hips, push them into that counter. Have you been practicing bending your knees at all?
Yes.
Yeah?
I can bend them a little bit.
What happens if you bend your knees a little bit? And the other one? So try to leave them bent. Do what you think feels like bent. Bend them. Yeah, right there.
Okay.
Can you hold them in that position?
Mm-hmm.
So bend them and hold them.
Like that?
They are not currently bent.
Okay. They are now, right?
They are now bent. Right there, it looks good on the left.
The right one is not.
Do what?
All right, let's take a seat for a second.
Okay.
Do you think you could somehow hook your mirror? You have one of just like the dorm mirrors that you usually use?
Yeah. Okay. Somewhere, yeah.
Yeah. Or your like feedback system you were doing with the TV and your phone.
Mm-hmm.
Having one phone videoing you and you can like call another person and have the phone in front of you. On like FaceTime or Facebook, whatever you use for messaging.
Okay.
So you like pop Stephanie's phone and you can watch what your knees look like.
Okay.
So basically what I'm talking about is you're standing